These Hydea are but dark imitations of the Palantir. But we can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Itanuion, Damonion!
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. Built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
But behold, now I wear his armor, and the tower rises again with an Uruk-hai side.
Tower's armor is Uruk, a master of pain. That's all they know. The tower stands.
Turn the faith.
can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Ages ago.
Seems quiet enough.
Anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. On Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
When Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Oh!
The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.